2000 now. Let's raise these and get these down here. This could be our time to get back something. What? Who was he fighting, buddy? It's one of the commanders. He's dead. Let's move back. So you need to use prestige to buy this sort of stuff. Let's buy a market there. Let's go up here. Oh, so we're getting some money from that. From that guy, that merchantist guy. Capitalist guy, sort of guy. Oh. Blessing upon you, repose. Prince of Earl and Upland. Get betrothed. Calls himself a king, but it looks like he's almost dead. This guy, another guy. No, it's not strong enough. We need a strong ally. About this guy, can we betroth? No. Can we marry now, betrothed? No. These guys are massive. Too far away, really. How about these guys? Lights to be had there. None there either. reluctant to do it. Taking a bullet for us. Go back down here. Okay, you can be on the council. Just be delaying the inevitable. You only lose 100 prestige. But he's not really conquered as yet. He's a flanker, put him on the flank. Kinda need him there. Let's see how this battle goes. Can we win a battle? It's going to be difficult because our troops are just so rubbish. Look at the heavy infantry they've got. Okay. Surrender. Immediately, huh? Mantua care. Which one's that one? Okay. Need to survive. to loot. It's a shame. Caribou. Okay. It's gonna take all our lands. Is there anywhere we can? Mount Desert. Nope. Decline. Yes, we've started a civil war. This would be perfect. Need allies. Who's this guy? Yep. Droth. You know you want to. War isn't going quite as well. I thought it would at least more men per battle. I planned to see the siege is going forever. Money.